Part 21, Gold and Bones.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Ooh. More treasure, thank you. Okay. Don't know where exactly we're running to. Going deep beneath the altar. Ooh. More treasure, thank you. Ooh, that looked like... maybe? No. Thought it was treasure. JK. Better not be any guys down here. They don't. They shouldn't know.
Oh,
holy shit.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it! My God.
Oh shit.
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la statua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo! Levantalo!
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God!
Run! Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Okay. Shit is about to go down, I do believe. Was that the guy that just changed? I do believe. Do you believe it was him? We got him. Oh God. Now they're coming out of everywhere. Oh my God. That's kind of cool though. You can hit the R1. You can hit the R1 trigger as you're running away. Which is kind of cool. I wish I would have known about that earlier. I guess I kind of learned about it on the when I was running. But I don't know if we're just supposed to start running after him or what. Oh shit. What? We gotta get there. Oh shit. Okay. I didn't realize this was like a speed thing. Let's go. Okay. Oh. Apparently you cannot jump in the water either. Okay. Good to know. There's monsters down there. Monsters in the water. Oh shit. Oh god. Run, run, run. Go, 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 go. Reload as you're running. Go, go, go. Run, run. He's getting away, no. Do I have to jump for it? I guess I do. okay. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Looks like we're gonna land on a boat.
Oh my god.
Martinlo! Kill him!
Oh boy, we have the whole ship against us now. Showdown. Wow, I did not stand a freaking chance right there. Holy shit. Alright guys, this is like my 10th try at this. There are just so many guys shooting me all at the same time. I'm having a really rough go at it. And this guy pops up every third shot. And if I'm still standing when he shoots at, I'm dead. Right there. If I'm up when he does that, I'm dead, no matter what. See, he shoots three. That shot, if I'm up, I'm dead. Like, right there. Ooh. There we go. Oh, now you're running. Yeah, you little bitch. You better run. Okay. So this is the part I'm having trouble with. This part right here. I got pretty far last time, but then I died, of course. Okay, now he's shooting again, of course. See that third shot. You gotta stay away from that. Oh. Stay down. Good. Stay down. Reload. Oh, yeah. Come on, pop your head up. Gonna let him shoot three more shots. Now I'll go. Come on. Get out, get out. Now you're running. Yeah, you better run, you little prick. You don't stand a chance against me. You little mother effer. Okay. Make sure I have all the ammo I possibly could ever need. And I think that's about it. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. Tell me that was a checkpoint or else I'll be so pissed. Thank God. Where's your boss at? Oh, there he is. Little prick is still there. Come on, get my health back. Come on, come on. All right, I'm gonna wait until he shoots these three. Dang it, I literally cannot shoot him whatsoever. Not at all. No way you're still alive. No way. All right, I'm moving to the next box. Moving to the next box. I had to. Get down. Stay down, stay down, stay down. Gotta get him. Gotta get him here. There we go. Now he's running. Hey, look. I can't. No matter what I do, I can't kill him. What a crock of shit. What a crock of shit. He shouldn't be invincible like that. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not what you do. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. Okay. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Oh, no, 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 no. No, dang it. Oh, I just thought I had to hit him, so I was doing just the hit button. Shit. I didn't know it was going to be like that. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. I hit... Oh, God. Hit the circle button one too many times. Come on, buddy, shoot. There we go. Here we go. Come on, buddy. No! What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do there? Oh, shit. Did not mean... Dang it. Oh, my God. Shit. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Maybe roll? Maybe I'll have to roll at him. Hide, you little prick. Alright, I'm gonna get hit a couple times. I think I gotta run and roll. I'm gonna try and run at him and roll. No! What the hell? I did... Oh, my Lanta. I did it correctly there. What the hell? The hell, game? I got you. That is a bunch of bullshit. You gotta be joking me. Suck on that, buddy. Alright, come on. We gotta get there. We gotta get there and hit the right button. No, 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 no! No! I did that correctly! I hit square! Oh my God, this game. This game is really starting to get to me. We got this. Come on, baby. Got you there, bucko. What do you think about that, mother effer? Alright, come on. We got it this time. We got it this time. Yes! That's it? We did it, baby.
Elena!
Oh, God.
Elena. Come on. Can you stand?
Okay, come on. I'm okay.
You all right?
Oh, Nate!
Oh, shit.
Adios, asshole.
Sully.
Quite a day.
Yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Holy shitballs.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch.
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
Well, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
As I sail off into the sunset. Well, that is it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough, the Let's Play. I had a great time doing it. Hopefully you guys are looking forward to Uncharted Part 2. I may throw in another Let's Play, kind of do them at the same time. But I finished it, finally. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and thanks a lot for watching.